Marami mang hindi pinalad na ating kababayan sa kanikanilang laban sa mundo ng boxing ay mayroon pa din namang mga Pinoy na nagtagumpay, mga nagpakitang gilas ngayong 2024 para iangat muli ang bandera ng Pilipinas pagdating sa sports na boxing. Marami ngang mga Pinoy ngayon mga idol ang gumagawa ng pangalan sa mundo ng boxing at isa na nga dito ang isang batang undefeated ngayon at lintik magpatulog ng kalaban. Kumanana ng 11 panalo at ang lahat ng ito'y mga nagsihalik sa lona. Ang tubong Sambuanga at tinaguri ang triggerman ng Philippine boxing na si Weljon Mindoro. Nakasalukuyang rank number 1 sa Pilipinas sa Super Welterweight Division. At ang pinakalatest fight nga nitong ating kababayang si Weljon Mindoro mga idol ay nito lamang July 10, 2024 kontra sa pambato ng United Kingdom na si Tyler Goodjan.
John's got to shoot in between these shots. He's got to take away some of the confidence of Mindoro. He's getting comfortable throwing hard. You got to throw it between one of those hard, big shots.
That's what I'm talking about, body shots. I feel like he's struggling from that body shot a few moments ago.
Yeah, I agree with you, Dejan.
Trying to take a deep breath. He's the former boxing champ from the UK. He was returned to boxing and put on those gloves, man. It's a different world. Feels so much better than getting hit with a bare knuckle.
Jimmy said he's only 33. I was surprised to hear that. He's been around for a very long time. You know, looking at 2012, 2011, you know, a solid pro for a little. Oh, good shot.
Nice uppercut.
Jimmy, I gotta be honest. I'm a bit. Hand up was a cut, Jimmy.
Once your head's not hurting, you can't throw hard. These boxing gloves, you don't realize there's a cast in there. And 8 ounces of flight.
Yeah, I mean, they're basically business.
Number two, 100% knockout rate for Mindoro. Goodjan, of course, in the distance. One more his career 9 times in victory. He's won by decision. Nine of his 13 wins.
He's an 18-fight pro. He's showing that experience that he has. He's got the 6 bare knuckle fights as well. So a ton of experience with Goodjan. He's trying to use that and take advantage of it.
Mindoro now is like, I got a crazy guy in front of me.
Also, he's backing the puncher up. A lot of times punchers don't punch the same way when they're on their back foot.
Oh, now in good time. He's getting confident, doubling up on the left hook.
Oh, good uppercut there from Mindoro.
Both uppercuts from both of these guys have been very, very sharp.
You know, Mindoro, you gotta understand, he's got all these knockout wins. He might be the kind of guy who also has been used to hitting guys like this and they go away.
Yep.
And instead, Goodjan not only hasn't gone away, he's getting in his face. There's a psychological ploy here that also starts to wear on you. So Mindoro, you know, this is part of the maturing process as well. You gotta deal with guys like this. Sometimes you're not gonna be able to get with them. You're gonna have to deal with them. Let's see if Mindoro's able to deal with Goodjan, who now has grown into confidence.
Quotes I ever heard about boxing: when an intimidator fails to intimidate, he becomes intimidated.
Goodjan is doing a great job putting tons of pressure, both mental and physical at this point. Slick upper body movement from Goodjan, man. He's keeping that head movement, not making himself easy.
It's a good idea for Mindoro to go back to that body the way he just did. He started out with a good body attack in round one, Tim kind of got away from it. Now, a few seconds ago, kind of went back to it. I think that's probably the best plan of case of attack for Mindoro.
You guys talk about it. Oh, that's a good shot from Mindoro. Down goes Goodjan. Popping up a little too early.
Goodjan has the encounter. Should have taken his time to probably stay on one heel. Let's see if he holds it. Probably should hold it.
Yeah.
Isang Pinoy na naman nga po ngayon mga idol ang napalaban sa Space Plus Bangkok RCA sa Thailand nito lamang May 30, 2024. Isang Pinoy na nagpakitang gilas at gumulat sa bansang Thailand at ipinakita nito kung gaano nga ba talaga kalakas ang mga Pilipinong mandirigma pagdating sa ibabaw ng lona. At nito lamang nga pong May 30, 2024 mga idol, ay napalaban nga ang ating kababayan sa pambato naman ng bansang Thailand na si Comgrich Nantapek na ganap ang kanilang sagupaan sa mismong balwarte ng kalaban. Kaya naman, halina't ating balikan mga idol kung anong laban nga ba ang ipinakita dito ng ating kababayan.
Moments of this fight. Remember, Comgrich Nantapek is a very experienced fighter. He's had over 45 professional fights, but it's the young JR Raquel not trying to put him away early. We will see. JR Raquel holds the center of the ring. He was testing the waters and a beautiful left hand
trying to flick that jab out, left hand upstairs as well. He keeps sticking that jab out, trying to time his left hand down the middle.
Southpaw is get your lead leg on the outside before you throw that left hand. He nearly tumbles over after he puts so much momentum into that left hand. And he throws it once again and a whipping right uppercut gets through the guard. A right hand gets through for Comgrich. And that is the experience of this man from Thailand. Every shot JR is throwing is with great power and just absolute relentlessness. The fighter is holding the center of the ring. And he eats another right hand as well. So Comgrich proving to everybody how experienced he is as he times that right overhand, which is the perfect shot to land against a southpaw. Into a bigger shot from Comgrich. So his aim is to put this fight out in the first round, I think. Another left hand gets through. And a right hand upstairs as well, stumbling his opponent back. The referee is probably going to be looking at this very carefully. Does Comgrich have it in him to keep this young Filipino man off him? He's constantly attacking and landing heavy shot after heavy shot. 10 seconds to go of round number one. We are scheduled for 6. Another left hand gets through, stumbling Comgrich. What a round of boxing. However, has Comgrich got it in him to keep this young man away from him throughout this fight? We're going to see Philippines, JR Raquel in the black and white. Thailand's Comgrich Nantapek in the black and blue. Scheduled for 6. We are in round number 2 of this super flyweight fight. So, Comgrich ducking down low, goes low with a right overhand right, but again, JR just throws these relentless combinations. Left hand, and there we see it once again, the footing of JR is yet to be found. And a beautiful left uppercut sends Comgrich to the canvas. Comgrich looks like he's on shaky legs at the moment. Has he got it in him to come forward? The referee had to drag him forward. JR is just relentlessly putting his punches together, and I think the referee is going to look at this very carefully. And another right hand sends Comgrich to the canvas, and the doctors are in, and I think Comgrich is out. Wow, what a fight, JR.
Walang awang binugbog at winasak ni Raquel ang kalaban sa pangalawang round pa lang ng kanilang bakbakan. At dito ay nakuha ng Pinoy ang panalo via second round technical knockout. Isang Pinoy na naman nga po ngayon mga idol ang nagtagumpay sa itinakda nitong laban. Nagpakitang gilas at nagpakilala kung gaano nga ba talaga kalakas ang mga Pilipinong boksingero pagdating sa ibabaw ng lona. Raymart Tagakanaw kontra naman sa pambato ng bansang Indonesia na si Hamson Lamandao. Dito ay isang matinding bakbakan ang naganap bago pa man tapusin ng ating pambato ang kalaban sa pang-anim na round ng kanilang bakbakan.
Keep it at the center. He doesn't want to be cornered by Kramer Tagakano. Tagakano, that stiff jab. Beautiful.
Another facet for Tagakano. Now he's a counter-punching boxer. From a brawler standpoint kanina, he's now trying to make Lamando commit mistake.
Certainly, he's inching forward.
Overhand
by Tagakano that landed, if I'm not mistaken, on the temple of
I think that's right overhand, partner, if I'm not mistaken.
Right overhand at the temple.
Whatever he's talked about.
Sa pang-anim na round nga, mga idol, ay hindi umubra ang lakas ng Indonesian boxer sa ating kababayan. Kung saan ay brutal na winasak ng Pinoy si Hamson Lamandaw sa pang-anim na round ng kanilang sagupaan via technical knockout at nakuha ang WBA Asia Pacific Super Flyweight title.
Asia Super Flyweight Champion from Napo, Karkar City, Cebu, Raymart.